Now Mary Lou, she wanted so to travel round the world, but she was broke and out of work and just a single girl. She loved to hang around the piers of New York City's harbor, and when she'd watch the boat set out, her heart was quite a throbber. One day a boat was pulling out, and when no one was looking, she ran right up the gangplank even though she had no booking. She scampered down a ladder and into the ship's dock hole. Then she crawled under a tarpaulin and didn't tell a soul. So hi-ho, away she goes, she's bounding across the sea. She's sailing off to see the world and doing it for free. Now the first mate caught her hiding while making all his rounds, and Mary Lou was terrified he'd put her back on ground. But instead he let her cut a deal where she could stay on board. He'd bring her 3 square meals a day and she would be his broad. He banged her in the morning and then in the afternoon, and after she had dinner she was under a full moon. Well, as the voyage progressed she got more and more run down, and she would start to groan each time she saw him come around. And hi-ho, away she goes, she's bounding across the sea. She's sailing off to see the world and doing it for free. One day a deckhand came below and spotted Mary Lou, and by this time she was eager to find out just what he knew. She asked how far they were from shore, and he said about a mile. When he told her they'd be docking soon, she gave a great big smile. He asked how long she'd been here, and she said it's her 3rd week. And when he heard her answer, he let out a big loud shriek. What you doing here so long, and why below the decks? So she told about the first mate, how she had to give him sex. Then hi-ho, away she goes, she's bounding across the sea. She's sailing off to see the world and doing it for free. And when he heard her story, he just shook his head astounded, and said that for what he had done, the first mate should be grounded. He told her she'd been really screwed and not just in the cherry, 'cause the ship that they were sailing on was the Staten Island Ferry. So hi-ho, away she goes, she's bounding across the sea. She's sailing off to see the world and doing it for free.